said there is nothing more dangerous in this world than a humiliated man.